Vanish Me is a song about a breakup, and basically I wrote those lyrics because I wanted to basically say that I had the advantage. Yeah, you dumped me, but I have the advantage. I'm not really going to feel like I lost out. You lost out, and whoever has me now has the advantage. So that was the whole point of that song. Bad Rabbits got started back in, 2007 is when we got started. But originally, we were a band called The Quack the Collective. Me and Salim met in Brighton at a party. He was messing around with a guitar and I was trying to be a DJ because the guy was throwing a party hat. My boy Jason, he had turntables. And I was trying to act like I knew something and I saw him playing and I said, that night we should start a band. And he took me seriously. The next day we started hanging out and we had a little duo and then he added Sheil to make it a trio. And then we wanted a whole band and Sheil introduced us to Santi and Graham. And we started a band called The Eclectic Collective, which is a 10-member band. We just grew. We had trumpets, guitars, bass, saxophone, DJ, female vocal. So it was pretty crazy. It got pretty big and then ran its course. And then between that running its course, we started Bad Rabbits.
Hey! Are y'all still with us, Boston? Are y'all still with us, Boston?
How our backgrounds kind of influenced our sound is Dua from West Africa, I'm from Argentina. Graham grew up in New York. Salim grew up, in the Northeast, and Shiel's family's from India. So, I mean, we grew up very culturally different, but we all came together here. Not only our cultures influence that, but I feel like our musical tastes are also a melting pot. So that's kind of why we describe it as the American dream. A big goal that we've had since we started, you know, aside from, you know, just success as a band, would be, you know, just breaking racial barriers, seeing a black kid, a Spanish kid, an Indian kid on stage, and, you know, people, you know, see that that's totally cool, they're meshing together. And, you know, hopefully that can, you know, break some sort of, yeah, you know, racial division in this country.
Yeah.
So, all around, it's been a big influence.
We Can Roll is a song that's just high energy and makes me think of the energy that erupts the minute the song hits. The minute I start singing, kids will either sing it back to us or they'll start jumping around and crowd surfing, and that is just amazing to me. Yeah. There's no real idea to that song, it's just energy.
Happy New Year, Boston! I want this year to be filled with positivity for everyone. But right now, I want mayhem for this song.
You know I try.
before I started with Bad Rabbits, I was into punk, and I wanted to always be like, I wanted to be like Big Sharp from Bad Brains. I wanted to like just jump around, act stupid, crazy. So like everybody like kind of like had that little arm, like that metal punk atmosphere about them, or attitude about them. And we try to do what we could with that attitude and put it into the music. And so that's why I think a lot of metal bands like us. I like to tell people that we're like dance music for hardcore kids.
Yeah. You guys want to hear a new song? The song's called Better Day. I dedicate this to my sister and my girl today. Hey. Indeed, this goes out to you. Woo.
A city where a lot of kids come together. Obviously, tons of colleges here, music colleges. You know, kids get to college. That's exactly what we did. I mean, we met here in Boston, and we started a band. I mean, it happens a ton here with all the kids. So in that respect, it's a very strong music scene because you just have, you know, a lot of people come together to make music. And yeah, a lot of big bands have come out of here, dating back to, you know, earlier genres, like you said. So we're trying to, you know, we're trying to do the same thing, come out of Boston.
Boston was 2015. A whole bunch of fucked up shit happened in 2014. We won't let that fuck up tonight though. This is a new year, this is a new you. That's some bullshit, I know. I need y'all to get a soul clap with me. Put your hands in the air and do what I do. Don't start clapping, nigga. Just watch me. Hit him with a soul clap.
Stick Up Kids. That was one of the first songs we wrote. It was on our, you know, the title of our EP, our first EP that we dropped. That kind of defined our sound. Going back to the kind of hardcore influence, you know, it's got gang vocals, the crowd gets into it. And yeah, that really is kind of a beginning of our band.
The song is called Stick Up Kids. If you're a day one Bad Rappers fan, you better sing this shit.
Fall in Love to me makes me think of San Francisco and Brad Lewis.
Yes.
He was our co-producer for American Love, the album that Fall in Love is on. And we met him a while before then, and then we decided to go into production with him as our co-writer and co-producer. And when we first found out how genius Brad is was when he rolled up in his car after a show of ours in San Francisco and started playing the early stages of Fall in Love, and we were all just blown away.
Put your hands in the air, you drunk bastards. Now everybody just wait! Baby, it's in shit to her. Fuck that shit? All right. Everybody, just clap. Clap, clap. They need more energy.
Utah. Woo!
Can't Back Down is a song about basically not giving up. It's about basically not listening to, you know, you have, you know, you've seen it on the cartoons, you've seen like the angel on one side and the devil on the other. It's basically listening to the angel who is telling you to keep going. And you can apply that to anything in life, that song. You can't back down if you're working out and you feel stressed, you can do that last rep. You can shoot that winning shot for the game. You could, you know, finish that test. You know, you can't back down from all adversaries. When people tell you that you can't do something, you can go ahead and do it. It's basically saying, believe in yourself and don't let anyone else take that belief from you.
I need y'all to push your hands up for a positive 2015. You already know what it is, Boston. We fucking love you. Follow me. The clap. Yeah, Brian. Oh. Get up here! Get up here! Get up here!
WGBH Music is on YouTube.
You gotta stay in line. This ain't 69. You gotta change your mind.